again the same. We're still the same old brand new you. You don't want to know the session too. What can I do? When you're the same old brand new you.
I'm not afraid to die. song. It was an acapella, and that's a little clue. And then it started like this. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Tell me.
about 15 years. It's true. But seeing as that this is called the Here We Come Back Tour, and, you know, concerts are always for you guys, fans, because you're always there for us, thank you so much. But this one is particularly special because we basically went on Twitter and basically just asked what people wanted to hear. And we're going to try. But this one is particularly special because we basically went on Twitter and basically just asked what people wanted to hear. And we're going to try our best to do them all. Every song that you've requested.
so hot. I think we better heat things up right now. I mean, I know it's coming up to the winter, but you know, it's still summertime here in Manila.
Most of them.
Are you guys having a good time so far? Yeah.
That's good. So good. What's happening? It's so warm.
Anybody else hot? Yeah. Is it hot out there?
You know, we also want to begin dancing and we do some routines. Why don't we do one more?
Do you mind if I teach the listeners in?
Do you think you need to teach it to them? It's like the easiest dance routine ever.
We are pretty good dancers. It's a bit like watching three Michael Jacksons on stage.
This is probably our most difficult dance routine.
It's very tricky, but we're going to teach them anyway.
Oh yeah.
So, you might want to put your phones down for this because it's really, really technical and hard. It goes like this. Not like that, that was just me preparing.
Limber up.
Ready or not, hide
from me, hide and seek, run away now, or stay now. Cause I keep searching for love.
This is
should know that one better than we do. Now, we promised you an intimate concert. So what we want to do is we wanna tell you a little bit about what made us write some
songs. Baka naman dalawa yun. Tayo naman judge ko.
Reminisce a little bit about, one of the songs that was the very first song that the three of us wrote together. Now, I don't know if you know, anyone here write songs? Some of you do, yeah. Excellent. Let me know that if you have an idea, if you get an idea, melody or a lyric that you want to, you have to write it down quickly or record it immediately, otherwise you forget it, right? The next day. Would you mind?
I'm just smiling at people over here.
So, anyway, I was on my way to a date. And I'm always late to things. My mom used to say, you're going to be late for your own funeral, Gigi. And I thought that sounded like a good thing, so I kept on doing that. And so I was going out on this day, and I was very late. And as I was going out, I was thinking about this girl back home in Norway that I was in love with. And I kept thinking that every time I tried to kiss someone else, I just kept thinking of her.
Why did you point to me when you said every time I try and kiss someone else? That's too much information for me. That's for later in the show.
Anyway, so I have two choices. Do I go out and be recently late for this day, or do I go back in and record the idea? As far as I did, and
interrogate.
I chose the last thing. I went back inside, recorded the idea. Every time I kiss a few years. When I went on this date, it didn't go too well. I was very late. And the next day, I forgot all about this idea. I come down, and Ben was on his way to Mark's studio. They already had, he had a verse idea. Mark immediately wrote the bridge, and they just needed a chorus. And I come late, as I always am, and I hear their verse, and I hear their bridge, and I'm like, hey, I think I have an idea. Let me listen to what I recorded yesterday.
Like,
and it was the same key. It was the same time. I think it was meant to be, because it fit like a glove. And we wrote this song in about half an hour. And it's called Every Time.
When you
Another dance routine. I know, it's exciting, isn't it?
Yes!
I thought as much. So, we're going to do a lot of our old hits and a lot of all your favourite songs, but we also wanted to do a few songs that we wrote for an album that we did called Waiting for Daylight. Good for you. And this one requires everybody to raise their hand in the air like this. Every single one of you. Everyone up at the top, we can see you up there too. Give us a big scream up the top. Well, you're not up the top and you were screaming. Never mind. Okay, so here we go. He goes. I'm in love and I hate it, hate it, hate it. I'm in love and I hate it. Now just you, I'm gonna start you off. I'm in love and I hate it. Say I'm in love and I
hate it.
Yeah, I'm in love and I
hate it.
Perfect, now you know it. I'm not sure how I feel about loads of people pointing at me going, I hate it. Yeah, hopefully you like it. Hopefully you like it. This is called In Love and I Hate It.
Bye.
Well, wow. So did you like that one? I think you quite enjoyed grabbing Ben as well. I'll be honest, I enjoyed it.
Walk up to that one.
You're not ready for that.
Not ready for
not
that.
Not ready for that.
No.
Okay. Sorry about that. It was a bit of a tease, wasn't it? So, as we were talking about, we were going to be doing some songs that we haven't done for a very long time. And this here is actually a song that we've not actually performed live probably for, you know, over 10 years. So, just for you, here it is. You might recognize it. We're going to start off a little bit from it. Know what that is. You might be a bit weird.
Ready on my mind.
single person in the room sang along to that one.
It was so beautiful.
It's pretty nice.
Pretty so nice. You know, I think because we're doing some of those older ballads, I think we should do another one.
What do you reckon?
Yeah,
can I just recognize this one?
Yeah.
Midnight train.
home again. How can I see the world's in the dark? How can I smile with a tear in my eye? Summer's so lost.
And I'm staring at the sky. I feel so small. Still so good to be alive. Cause I know I share it all with you.
What else did we have down here? What else did we
put on the suggestion?
I can see some of you googling like our song titles. What we got? What we got? If you're my girl.
And if you want me to show me, then your love is for me. And if you love me,
a couple more. Starting with this one.
Yeah. Mahal namin kayo. Thank you so much. We really love you. You're the best. We think you're all funny. Funny? So brilliant.
I stood there watching while it only